nice for me because it tells me how much length I have.
Left, yeah, back foot first. So whatever it is, back foot.
Where our strike zones are, we start in the head. Shoulders down.
Forward is the opposite.
And then right down the knee.
Good on you. Keep that on. Practice that. Keep your A-frame on. Keep your sword at an angle above your head, just like a boxer.
For that round shield, it covers most of them. So he has to move it to cover the response, where I can still.
Right, it takes a little bit of practice, but it's hard in big moves.
But he can be more offensive by slamming that shield into me.
Right, right.
Where this is more a defensive attack.
I was there. It's a little tough,
eh?
It takes a little bit of repetition.
That's an individual. That's pretty useless. But if I'm standing 8 feet back, I can't get to your and as you get closer, you get the sword length, and then you get to knife.
Right.
So it's more effective. An archer is barely a spearman. I don't think you can see. A spearman is better than a swordsman. At 8 feet.
So, faces.
Yep.
There are hit faces and back carry off of. And on a battlefield, if you're not literally in the middle of something, we probably won't have your helmet. Because you gotta see what's going on.
How much money are you spending on a job? I'm not only a teacher, but also the equipment.
Yeah.
When you take a look at, say, bodybuilders, those run pretty heavy.
Yeah. I actually was part of a human group before that did run a kids program, and I helped them run it. And one thing, for instance, that we could do that probably could never be done anymore, club mass. No way we're getting a bunch of kids sharing the same mask that you put over your head and breathe on it anymore. That's not gonna happen.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah. So yeah, you should be able to probably do it for cheaply.
Yeah. Maybe every time you put the mask down every time.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know. I guess I think there's people in the city with idiosyncratic interests. I mean, he's quite popular. I suspect some parents would say, here's $500.
Yeah, it's a good time to be a nerd.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, kind of, right? Like,
nerds took over. Stuff in so it's not been snowed on.
Story of
40 years ago was it back?
Yeah, do you remember when comic book superheroes would get beaten up for knowing about them?
Yeah.
Isn't that a weird thought? Nowadays.
Two more.
Yes.
Thanks for giving him a couple little points.
Probably good. Yeah. Narrative's father from Reddit.